And as we pray for our production challenge, we're having a challenge and we're going to work regardless, but pray for us. We'll start off in the name of God, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Dear Lord, you have blessed our students with many gifts and talents. We thank you especially for their ability to participate in this talent show today. Help us to perform in a Christ-like manner. Help us to perform in a way that fosters goodwill and teamwork. Help us to perform to the best of our abilities. No matter the outcome today, we hope to have fun, make new friends, and celebrate life. In your name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You can go. If only I could be brave. so smart. They're always in schools. Really? That's the best you got. That's the joke. Kill. That's the next. Okay, Mr. Single, last joke. What do they eat at birthday parties in heaven? Angel food cake.
Well, to welcome our backstage dancers back to the stage. So let's give them a hand.
We'll be getting the song into our halo.
Say it's alright. Say it's alright.
And includes flexibility.
Thank you. Thank you.
backstage dance. We're very fortunate to have her and her crew, and we'll try to say as many names as we can here at the end. But I wanted to highlight her daughter, amazing daughter, St. Joseph graduate from a couple years ago, Isabella Childers. After the last show, which it seems like 3 or 4 years ago because of the pandemic, we haven't been able to have it. We had some off tasks. Could there ever be an opportunity for our kids that maybe don't dance full time to dance with Isabella? She's just amazing and so inspiring. So we brought that out this year, and we had some people get involved and say yes. And I know her schedule is really busy, but I'd like to speak to our students on this and talk about the ones of you that have service hours. So many people look at service hours as a commitment to help get a good grade and not get enough by points in your religion grade. True service is the essence of being a good Christian. Bishop Hurd said that about 7 years ago, or maybe 8 years ago in our diocese. And it's inspiring and humbling to me that I went through the schedule because I knew it was crazy. But she, Isabella, goes straight after school at Catholic, 3:15, straight to the studio. She's a dancer that has to practice her own routines, but she gets home basically every night during the week at 10 o'clock and then does her homework from 10 to 12. This is the competition season for that group, and still finds the time to spend 20 or 30 hours with our kids. She's smiling the whole way. She's at all the rehearsals, inspiring the kids, making them comfortable. So let's give it up for the group that's going to dance with Isabella. It's going to be my niece, Maddie Grass, Adeline Bentley, Addison Andrew, Catherine Rivers, Stella Hannah, and Michaela Brown. And they will be reporting to Cruisin' Breezin'.
Thank you.
Would you marry me?